God is opening your eyes to take it. Take your job you've been searching for. Take your business you've been searching for. Take what you've been kind for. You've been searching for it. God is honoring you. I'm not dying there. I'm not dying in poverty. I'm not dying like. I'm not dying in stress. I'm reaching my destiny. There's a place I'm seeing where God is taking me. Can I prophesy somewhere? You are going somewhere. Are you seeing a place where other people cannot see? It's where God is taking you.
Is what I'm looking for. In prayer, I said today, if you don't open my eyes, I wanted to stand up to calm down. I wanted to get up to calm down. Daddy, if you don't open my eyes, I'm not going.
Give glory to Jesus.
Amen.
You, after you open your eyes now,
after
you will start to prophesy now.
Amen.
Also prophesy.
Amen. I receive it.
Amen.
I receive it.
No, they must follow one another. It's one spirit. Please. That's the reason why I came here.
So I can see the
who want to be prophesied?
Uban of no prophet.
Who want to be prophesied? Who want to be prophesied? Give that lady mic. So now, after this, when I open my pastor's eyes, you will understand. Listen, do you want to be prophesied?
Yes, man of God.
Face there. Don't go there. Face there, Mama.
Hey, Begale.
Fear nothing, Mama. Let me hear prophecy. Listen.
Can I prophesy to you?
Yes,
amen. Aibo.
Listen.
Maggie, God is telling me something. Things are not moving around. There are three things that I want to talk about. Yes. But God says, I must tell you that you are one of the reasons why this crusade was made.
Yes.
That as you live here and you go back home,
yes,
the things that has never worked in your life,
Jesus,
they are all going to turn around
I
for
receive.
You. Number two, there is a child that I'm seeing that is not well. There is a child that is not well. And it has bothered you so much. You have sleepless nights. God says, I must tell you, before you arrive at home, that child is healed. Your finances, you are not seeing it very well. You work very hard.
Yes.
I will say you work like an elephant, but you eat like an ant. But God says, I must tell you,
yes,
as you leave this place,
yes,
everything around you is turning around for you.
I receive it.
Receive it. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Let's hear. Let's confirm. Is it
as
true?
Confirm,
what
man.
She say?
It's true, man.
Is it all true?
Yes, it's true, man of God.
Can you see? Stand up. God bless you. Stand up, Mama.
Stand up,
God
ma'am.
Loves you. Can you see how God works?
Yeah, when I learned the long kulu kula seven zangai.
Can you see?
Yeah, I born.
I don't know why God is doing that to me, that
there
prophets who sees.
Who's our prophet?
Can you see?
Yeah, born.
Now you are quiet now.
Manja in Tulile too.
Maybe you were gazing. Let's get another one.
Maybe you were gazing. As to Lumunye.
I will choose myself for you.
Minangzos Keten.
Can I choose this one? Aretsi.
My brother, as the man of God called you and you were coming, I heard God saying there is a problem with your tummy. I don't know what has been going on in your tummy.
Yes.
But there is a serious problem with your tummy.
Yes.
Is it true?
It's
true. Let's stop it. Let's stop it. Carry on.
But because you are here, and Jesus is here,
Amen.
And my papa is here,
Amen.
That problem, you will find it no more.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Okay, let me ask, when I'm behind this mama, what caused this problem?
I don't know.
That's why this mama is talking about it. Because you don't know, nobody knows this thing has been happening.
Yes. Yes.
And there's something she wanted to talk about. Let me allow you to talk. Carry on.
I wanted to touch on your finances. The finances are very poor. It looks as if your pocket has got holes. That is what I'm hearing now. But that pocket is being filled now in Jesus' name.
Can you touch him? Touch him.
Just touch
him. Receive it in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Mama, look at me. Let me touch your eyes again.
Amen.
Many people will start to search for this mama.
Amen. Glory to God.
Can you see why I came here?